What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. In today's tutorial, we are going to show you how to fix an issue like this. The apps got stuck on loading or waiting. Just won't finish the install. You might have just restored from iCloud and waiting for apps to complete the automatic reinstall. Or, like we usually do, install a single app from App Store. Anyway, is there any fix for it? Fortunately, no matter how you get here, we have solutions for it. So, let's go ahead and see how they work. First, you can touch and hold the app, pause download, and then resume it. Or simpler, you can just tap on it, it'll pause right away. Tap on it again, it'll resume. In most cases, this has to do with network issues, so here is how to check it out. In settings, connect to a network. If you have 5G Wi-Fi, use 5G. Then open Safari. See, you can visit iCloud.com swimmingly. If not, try switching to another Wi-Fi. Or, you can use cellular data instead when none of the Wi-Fi works. The next thing you want to do is head over to the list of apps using your network. And make sure you have allow App Store to use data. After that, open App Store and see if it can load normally. A more powerful solution for the network glitch is go to Settings, General, Reset, and Reset Network Settings. Once done, connect to Wi-Fi or cellular data and see if the apps have started downloading. Or you can take it a step further. Reset all settings so issues with other things could be fixed too. Moving on, sometimes apps won't install because the payment method is not right. So you want to head to Settings, your name, payment and shipping, sign in with your Apple ID if prompted, and then add or update your payment method. Next, you can delete the app or cancel the download, and then reinstall them one by one in App Store. Instead of resetting everything, you can actually give your phone a fresh restart like this. For iPhone 10 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. After your phone restarts, the apps might start installing as it should be. A more convenient way to restart your phone is using ReiBoot. There's a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once install and open it up, plug your phone to the computer. Then go ahead and click on Enter Recovery Mode. See, without involving any buttons on the phone, the restart has begun. Once entered, go ahead and click on Exit Recovery Mode to get back to the home screen. So that's it. As we know, a bad software version can also cause problems to not only apps, but everything else on the device. So here, we'd like to recommend you guys the system repair mode of ReiBoot. Click Start on the home screen. Then we'll be on the standard repair by default. As it indicates, this is a no data loss option. Let's go on. Download the firmware to a location where you have sufficient space. Then, you can start repairing. This process also updates your phone to the latest software version. At the same time, it can fix a lot of issues with the software itself. Well done, so this is how it works. Now you can check if the apps have started acting normally. In the last part here, I'll offer you a brief guide on how to update your phone using iTunes. The difference here is iTunes will require you to force the phone into recovery mode so it can recognize it. And then, you can go with the update option. Download the firmware. And then, iTunes will start updating. Just like that. So guys, this is how you can fix the apps not installing issue. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.